You don't have to niche down, except at the early stages. It makes sense, in terms of dominating the algorithm, to niche down, if you're still starting out. But to think you are doomed to remain confined to a certain niche for good, just because you started out with it, that is just you being the prisoner of your own rules and imagination. Understand this, there are niches that are mutually exclusive, and not in both directions. For example, if your channel is a Tim Pool or Kyle Kulinski series level of pure politics, your audience is never gonna freak out, because you threw at them a video about smiling, and that life is worth living. But I just told you, that some niches are mutually exclusive, in one direction only, and an example for this, is when your channel is mainly about positivity and motivation for example, and you sneak in a video about serious politics, to the surprise of your subscribers. That is something people won't tolerate. Now it's trendy to be yourself, and not hold back things you're interested in, or about your personality, but this doesn't mean that you shouldn't have a certain grasp, of how your audience, or any fan base perceives the world. You should have some grasp of reality here. It's not absurd to acknowledge that, people would freak out when they encounter a politics video, in a makeup or gaming channel. But they won't freak out, if you branched out and started vlogging real life stories, in your day-to-day normal life. A vlog is not something outlandish to meet in a makeup channel. So is the case with some fitness, or workout video, in a mainly makeup channel. You get the idea. Some niches are complementary, or at least are not contradictory. They can coexist peacefully. Some don't match with each other. And also put in mind what is the channel mainly about, because some branches are okay together, only if one category was the one that the channel was all about earlier, but not in case the other category was the first niche of this channel. Like the example of politics and inspirational, or virtually anything else. Notice that you mentioning random stuff unrelated to the main category of the channel is always welcome. But the debate here was about making the channel talking about several unrelated categories. Before branching out from your initial niche, think first whether or not the new niche or categories are not contradicting with the current niches or categories of your channel. People who want to take a break from politics would not like it when their political escape of entertainment and stuff that is not serious is also talking about politics, even if they are political junkies themselves.